The Hinds County Sheriff's Office will partner with the DEA for Prescription Drug Take Back Initiative. You can get rid of expired, unused, and unwanted prescriptions and vape pens. The event is happening on April 20th at the First Baptist Church on State Street from 10 to 2. Needles will not be accepted.